Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some awesome announcements this week, including T3 instance types can now be launched as dedicated instances. AWS DataSync can now transfer data to and from FSx. A new desktop client is now available for AWS Client VPN. Registration for Amazon Remos 2020 is now open, and we announce our Guru of the Week. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. EC2 T3 instance types are now available to be launched as dedicated instances. And T3 instances are, of course, a general purpose, low cost instance type, providing a baseline level of CPU performance and the ability to burst CPU usage at any time. So T3 dedicated instances are dedicated to a single customer, which means that your instance will be physically isolated from other AWS accounts, which is great for customers with specific compliance requirements or software licensing restrictions. AWS DataSync can now transfer data to and from FSx for Windows File Server. And if you haven't used DataSync before, it's a data transfer service which allows you to copy data from your own data center to AWS. And you can now use DataSync to securely connect to an Amazon FSx file system and copy your files, including any file attributes and metadata. And you can even automate data transfers, including encryption, scheduling, monitoring, and data integrity validation. A desktop client is now available for AWS Client VPN. And if you're not familiar with Client VPN, it's a fully managed pay-as-you-go VPN service, which allows you to securely access AWS and on-premises resources from any location. And with this new desktop client, they've made it a lot easier to get started with Client VPN. So there's a version available for both Windows and Mac OS users, which you install on your desktop machine. And it also supports multi-factor authentication. Registration for Amazon Remos 2020 is now open. And if you haven't heard about Remos, it's a 4-day event starting on June the 16th. Dedicated to machine learning, automation, robotics, and space. And it's a great opportunity to hear from leading experts, attend workshops, see demos, and take part in technical sessions and deep dives. And if you're an astronaut, you'll get in for free. So on to Guru of the Week. And the correct answer this week is C. And the person with the best answer is Jen Bergstrom. And Jen is a lead software engineer at Parsons Corporation in Colorado. So congratulations, Jen. There's a Cloud Guru t-shirt, sticker, and hand-signed card on the way to you. And you're also in the draw to win the free ticket to reInvent 2020. Please see the link below for this week's question, which is now live on our forum. And that's all from me. You've been watching AWS This Week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.